the next words out of your mouth ought to be the truth. Who are you?
You are shitting me.
I got between you and Tuco. You think you'd be here now if I kept my mouth shut?
Agreed amount or no deal.
I'm really willing to blow up this deal over 20 bucks.
Are you?
You know, I was hoping you'd see our dilemma and do the right thing.
Are you coming here threatening my family?
I'm not here to threaten your family.
If Tuco finds out about my, you know, independent ventures, it's him or me. You went a long way to not pull that trigger.
Why?
Don Hector, my father, is a simple man. He is not in the business.
You will teach him.
I want to do some business.
Like before?
Business.
I'm here for this.
I need those capsules empty. Hector wants to use my dad's business. My dad is a straight arrow. He won't stand for it, which means he goes to the police, which means he's a dead man.
Now, if you manage to pull this off without a bullet in your head and switch those pills, then switch them back.
It is personal!
Anyone gets an itch about the medicine not working, they're going to look at those pills. You do this, switch them back.
I know what you've done. From now on, you are mine.
Understand this. Ah! After I walk out of here, I will see you again. Never. This cartel shit is too hot for me. And if somebody
hurts you, I want to. Yo soy Eduardo, pero you can call me Lalo.
Ese es un Salamanca.
No. Just tell me what you want me to do.
Lalo Salamanca. Gain his confidence. Make him reliable.
Ignacio Dalia. Eres un chingón.
Si quieres huir, huye.
Pero yo.
Ni madres, yo no voy a huir.
Nacho Varga, he wants out.
A dog who bites every owner he's had can only be disciplined with a firm hand or put down.
Adios, hijo.
Adios, papa.
Justice.